So hello friends, welcome to yet another brand new video of my cricket dream. So this is Adit Nair and today I plan to say top 3 news of world cricket. The first news is to talk about a very bad news for England team management as well as England cricket fans, as Moeen Ali, the star all-rounder Moeen Ali, test positive for COVID-19 ahead of the test series against Sri Lanka. Whereas the second news, we will be talking about the PSL, Saeed Ajmal appointed as the assistant coach of PSL franchise Islamabad United. Whereas the third news, we are going to talk about West Indies versus Bangladesh. Shakib Al Hasan finally comes back in the fold, but Mashrafe Mortaza misses out. To start the proceedings, we can talk about the first news, which is Moeen Ali test positive for COVID-19 ahead of the test series against Sri Lanka. England have dealt with a blow ahead of the test series against the Lankans, as their ace all-rounder, spin all-rounder Moeen Ali test positive for the novel coronavirus COVID-19 in the first round of PCR testing on their arrival at the airport in Hambantota on January 3, Sunday. However, all the other players tested negative for the wicked virus in the initial rounds of the testing. After the test reports of Moeen Ali came out, he was asked to self-isolate himself for a period of 10 days as per the health guidelines by the Sri Lankan cricket. Along with Moeen Ali, Chris Woakes will also maintain distance with the main squad and will observe a period of self-isolation, as it is speculated that he was in close contact with the ace all-rounder. The England cricket team will also be undergoing second round of PCR testing on January 5, Tuesday, and are expected to begin their training from Wednesday, as they are allowed to practice for 5 days from 5th January to 9th January at the Mahinda Rajapaksa International Cricket Stadium, while observing a mandatory 14-day quarantine period in Hambantota. ECB issues an official statement. The English and Wales Cricket Board ECB released an official statement regarding Moeen Ali getting tested positive for novel coronavirus following the PCR test administered on arrival on Sunday, 3rd January. The England and Wales Cricket Board can confirm that Moeen Ali has tested positive for COVID-19. Ali will now observe a period of 10 days self-isolation in accordance with the Sri Lankan cricket government protocol on quarantine. Chris Woakes has been deemed as a possible close contact and he will observe a period of self-isolation and further testing. The touring party will be PCR tested for a second time on Tuesday morning, just as said before. At this time, the team will train for the first time on Wednesday, the statement read. England and Sri Lanka were originally scheduled to play a two-match test series earlier this year in March 2020, with the first test starting from March 19 in Galle, followed by the second game from March 27 in Colombo. However, the tour was postponed by an indefinite time owing to the ongoing crisis. The Sri Lankan Cricket Board and the ECB finally decided to host the pending test tour between the two nations in January 2021. The first test will be played from January 14 to January 18, while the second and the final will commence on January 22. Both the matches will be played in Galle International Stadium behind closed doors in a biosecure bubble to ensure the safety of all the players. If you're looking at Sri Lanka's current performance or the current test, they are currently playing against South Africa, whereas the first test between these two teams was an absolute dominance by the South Africa from their top order itself, from the batting to the bowling. And now at the current moment when I'm saying this news, the second test is going on at the current moment. So the second news that I would like to say is about the PSL, that Saeed Ajmal is appointed as assistant coach of PSL franchise Islamabad United. Former Pakistan spinner Saeed Ajmal has been appointed as the assistant coach of PSL franchise Islamabad United. Ajmal, who won the PSL trophy with the franchise in its inaugural edition, has thanked the team management for this invaluable opportunity. Ajmal will now be joined by the South African cricketer Johan Botha, who is busy playing in the Big Bash League for the Hobart Hurricanes. With this move, Islamabad has parted ways with Misbah Al-Haq, who has now taken up coaching duties with the national team Pakistan. Botha played over 100 matches for his national team, including 21 games as pro test captain. He took 126 wickets in his international career and played over 200 T20 matches in leagues all around the world, including the Big Bash League, the Indian Premier League, the Caribbean Premier League and South Africa. Since retiring from international cricket way back in 2015, he has been part of the coaching staff at Islamabad United prior to taking head coach role at Guyana Amazon Warriors in CPL. Saeed Ajmal Veeral says that I am very happy to be back at Islamabad United, the franchise where I got my first taste of Pakistan Super League at PSL 2, Botha had said in a statement. Since then, I have had different experiences at the PSL as well as range of coaching stints at various tournaments around the world. My plan is to bring all these experiences together and hopefully create another memorable PSL for the Islamabad United, he added. The third and the final news that I would like to share with you guys is a much funny or a much eagerly waited news by the Bangladesh cricket fans, as their ace or star all-rounder Shakib Al Hasan is finally back after suffering a two-year ban laid down by the ICC. It is West Indies versus Bangladesh that Shakib Al Hasan is back in the fold, whereas Bangladesh regular captain, white ball captain Mashrafe Mortaza misses out. Star all-rounder Shakib Al Hasan has returned to the Bangladesh national colours in the preliminary squads for the upcoming home series against West Indies after serving a one-year ban, but former captain Mashrafe Mortaza has been left out of the ODI mix. Shakib, now 33, has been slapped with a ban last year for failing to report corrupt approaches, but was recalled in both the test and one-day squads on Monday for the Bangladesh first international series since March. Beginning on January 20, Bangladesh will play three ODIs against West Indies, followed by two tests next month. Mashrafe's omission comes at a time when speculation is rife about the future of Bangladesh's longest-serving captain. We respect him. He has done a lot for our country, Chief Selector Minhajul Abedin said of the 37-year-old fast bowler. I have spoken to him in detail, so there is nothing misunderstanding. It was a tough decision, but we had to consider the reality and keep looking forward so that the better can come for. The fourth news, which is also the last news that I would like to say about you guys is that MS Dhoni. We have all known that MS Dhoni has ordered 2,000 hens, black hens, and also has now started a 43-acre farm. The latest reports that now we are getting is that these vegetables, so these crops that are grown in the MS Dhoni's farm, which is located in Jharkhand in a Sembol village, will now be exported to Dubai. It will be now exported to Dubai, UAE. This responsibility has been fully and freshly been appreciated by the Agriculture Jharkhand Institution, and now will handle their responsibilities to export the crops and the vegetables back to Dubai. Currently, Dhoni is now celebrating New Year in Dubai. He and his family is still staying in Dubai even after Chennai Super Kings had exit from Dubai earlier the IPL, because that was an unfortunate incident, because Chennai 2020 was a bad year for everyone, and it was a bad year also for the best ever team in IPL, as Chennai not even seeing qualifiers had to go back to India, whereas MS Dhoni and his daughter Ziva and his wife will be staying in Dubai for in UAE for celebrating for celebrating New Year. So thank you friends for watching my channel. Get a like, subscribe and comment. And for more such notifications of World Cricket, kindly subscribe channel. And also kindly like, share and comment the video. Thank you.